The Attorney General's Child Support Enforcement Division wants to remind parents how important the financial well-being of their children are. Lieutenant Governor Ray Tenorio.
We've got enough support programs, we've got the agencies, we've got the professionals, but we've got to make sure that every person steps up to take care of their children, not just emotionally, not just in love, but also in finances.
Today, a proclamation signing was held at Attleloop to kick off the start of Child Support Awareness Month. CSE Deputy Attorney General Nicholas Toff.
The idea of a Child Support Awareness Month is to highlight the importance of child support, not only in the community, but like you said, with the employers, with the attorneys, with everybody involved in the case. Studies have shown that, you know, if you get more people involved in a child's life, you know, if you can get the parents involved, if you can get the community involved, the child has a better chance of success later in life. And so that's part of what our program has been geared towards.
Attorney General Leonardo Rapatis says the AG's office will also host two outreach events during the month of August, which is open to the public. The first will be held at the Agate Senior Citizen Center on Saturday, August 16th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m., while the second will take place at the Dededo Senior Citizen Center on the following Saturday, August 23rd from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Basically what it is, it's us kind of showcasing the office, but it's also a chance for citizens, custodial parents to come in and actually apply for child support in our office. So we'll have the facilities to do that. That's been in the planning for several months now, and I think we're ready to go.
In addition to the outreach events being held this month, an employer symposium will be taking place on Tuesday, August 26th from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Guam Community College.
We have one major thing which we do every year, which is the employer outreach. Employer symposium, which is something that we need to do because employers have various responsibilities under the federal laws dealing with child support and reporting new employees, those sorts of things. So we need to run that at least every year so that people, the employers, can come in and understand what their responsibilities are under the child support laws.
Child Support Awareness Month is a project to promote love, support, and stability for our island's children. For those who would like to know more about the upcoming events or about child support services, please call 475-3360. Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Asha Robles.